Cleanup also continues in Merrillville, Indiana. Heavy rain and 75 mile per hour winds tore through Lake County, Indiana, destroying roofs and knocking down trees. But the National Weather Service is not confirming a tornado. The Red Cross is working to help families impacted by the storms in northwest Indiana.